thing. Hang on, What do the police want? Hello, sir?
I want to pull you over so he can sing a song for me.
You want us to pull over so he can sing a song for you?
Yes, because you caused a traffic hazard.
Okay, fine. Oh, my God. This is a real first. How are you being so cool about this?
Just be careful, man. Just be careful.
We're sorry, officer. It'll never happen again.
We're being careful.
Have a good day.
Okay.
All right, man.
Thank you. I don't know what quite happened there. I completely panicked. How are you so chilled about the... A sheriff just pulled us over and you're completely nonplussed by it. I panicked in my absolute core. My broken pieces. Born and bred Angelino. You were raised in Los Angeles.
I was born and raised in Los Angeles. I was born at Cedars. My two daughters were born there too, which is was really exciting.
Wow.
Yeah.
And so I'm now raising fully fledged Angelino children. Mm-hmm. But my worry with kids growing up here is like that, like my new daughter, my worry is that her first words are going to be, oh my God, Dad, this is crazy. Every now and then you'll just hear one word like hot yoga. So how are you going to stop your daughter sounding like this?
Because I'll be like, you sound like a moron. Don't do that.
My kids are growing up streets away from where you grew up.
Look at me. It's a worry.
It's a big worry. Had I have known that, I would never have bought that.
I understand that.
Dirty looks from your mother. Never seen you in a dress that color, no. It's a special occasion. Not invited, but I'm glad I made it. Oh, let me apologize. I'll make up for all those times.
All those times.
You're your love, and I don't wanna lose. I'm begging you. Wait, can you turn around? Can you turn around? Just wait. Can we work this out? Can we work this out? Just wait. Cause come and please, cause I wanna be with you.
Wish that you